Alrighty guys and gals, time for another quick little guide on life. To make an anvil is you need the, what is this called? Construction materials preparation. So get the construction materials preparation up to 60. You need to go find clay. You can harvest it just by digging on the ground with a shovel. And you need to right click on the clay and hit mold. And you'll want to mold it into the shape of an anvil. Once you get that, then you need to be able to get iron and have the smelting skill and use these the furnace to melt. Whoa, I just got tagged with a fucking sling. So you can sling. You want to cover me, bro?
Sure. I'll spend my eyes looking at the thing. Where are you?
Right on our base.
Oh, yeah.
So. It's fucking interrupted my video so hard. Alright, anyways. So after you get the mold, you need to get the iron ores and put the iron and wood into the bellows, the furnace, and heat it up and make 8 iron ingots. After you made the 8 iron ingots, you then need to return to the furnace, put the 8 iron ingots in them, heat them up just like you did the iron. You can figure out how to do that in my video, how to smelt, and then put the clay anvil pattern or mold in the furnace as well. And that heats up really fast, so that doesn't take much time, but the ingots take a lot of time. Get those all heated up, and then hit the melt button and make an anvil. And then once you make the anvil, then you're good to go. All right? That's it, guys. Good luck. It takes a while to heat up those ingots, so happy bellowing.